And I'm bad like the Barbie. I'm a doll, but I still wanna party. Pink felt like I'm ready to bend. I'm a 10, so I put. You can be a lover or a fighter, whatever you desire. Life is like a runway.
Thank you.
And today is a very special day. We are going to be raffling some concert tickets for the Bond app. Everybody who has one free raffle ticket, just by being here, you can purchase additional tickets at the Bond for $5. Or just let your service know. We're giving away tickets to Dorian Electra, to Yule, to Tessa Violet, to Becky Hill. So make sure you grab your tickets before we start the show.
Thank you.
And today is a very special day. We are going to be raffling some concert tickets for the Bond app. Everybody who has one free raffle ticket, just by being here, you can purchase additional tickets at the Bond for $5. Or just let your service know. We're giving away tickets to Dorian Electra, to Yule, to Tessa Violet, to Becky Hill. So make sure you grab your tickets before we start the show. See you soon.
Alright, Nader-san, we're going to get ready in about 5 minutes. Make sure we get those drinks, get those dollar bills ready. And I hear there's an amazing new drink out there called Drunk in the Back of Barbie's Car.
Oh!
Just a few more minutes and we'll be making our way to Barbieland.
Okay.
Everywhere, imagination, that is your creation.
Come on, Barbie, let's go party.
Come on, Barbie, get out. feel?
Disneyland.
Yeah.
estrogen herself, Miss Hallie.
God, this song.
Important reminder, guys. Today we are having a raffle.
Everybody gets one free raffle ticket just by being here. For tickets at the Fonda Theater to see Dorian Electra, to see Becky Hill, to see Tessa Violet. Becky Hill, you probably never heard of these people, neither have I. You look cute. What's your name?
I'm Nash.
Say your name.
Nash.
Nash, everyone say hi, Nash.
Hi, Nash.
How much are you doing today in this lovely table?
Is it
your birthday? Birthdays? Okay, well, we're gonna celebrate you later. That was good. What is that? What is that? Okay, bye. Alright, we're gonna be our next performer. Get ready to take a trip to the Philippines and feel your trance. Let's bring out Shanelle Vanity. I don't want it.
you want to go to Six Flags and get a top surgery. Let's make some noise again. I'm still over it. Excuse me, sir. Are you over her performance yet?
No.
I don't think
I ever will be.
Thank you. It took my words right out of my mouth. Thank you. Now let's do one more. I think you guys are good. But one more quick vibe check, everybody say. She's excited. This Barbie's ready to party. Everybody say hi, Ken.
Hi, Ken.
Well, I think it's really just misgendered for me. Okay, the trash show. Nah, I'm just fucking with y'all. Alrighty, who's ready to get this show back on the road?
Yeah.
Everybody say,
Everybody say, fuck you, bitch. Just kidding, don't say that. Everyone say, hi, Nader-san.
Hi, Nader-san.
We're going to do one more. Everybody say, hi, Reina.
Hi, Reina.
We're still going to figure it out. Give it up for the lovely, the talented Reina.
I'm
You guys know President Barbie? That's actually Queen Barbie. That's what we call her, Reina. Alrighty, are you guys ready to celebrate yourselves?
Yeah!
I said, are you guys ready to celebrate yourselves? Good. You sounded a little clinical for a second. I was like, should we get some therapy out here? Should we?
Oh.
Alright. So, there was a couple people celebrating over here, wasn't there?
Birthday.
Well, come on up. Let's go. You're going to celebrate with us. We're not going to give you an option. Anyone else here celebrating anything at all? Celebrating their birthday? Anybody want to celebrate?
Yes. Bring them up here.
Oh, yes. What's your name?
Shelby.
Make some noise for Shelby.
Oh, my God. Shelby. That's the name of my dog.
Come right over here, thank you. Anybody celebrating anything over here? Celebrations? We got one more. What is your name?
Josiah.
Thanks so much for Josiah.
Hi, Josiah.
And what are you celebrating?
I don't know.
Looking good. Looking good and feeling gorgeous.
I guess so.
I
looking good and feeling gorgeous. What are you celebrating?
I think looking good and feeling gorgeous as well.
She said, look good and gorgeous! And what did you do for her?
Yeah.
Feeling good by another
year.
Another year. I feel like you guys will cheer no matter what I yell. Colonoscopy! Yes. Alrighty. Now, you three up here celebrating. We just have like a simple for you guys. Have you guys ever seen like America's Next Top Model or Drag Race? And there's a runway walk. So, like,
even I see those.
Patrick, do you want to demonstrate what a runway walk looks like?
Yeah. Please do.
Okay, we're ready to start our show. So without further ado, please make some
place for my co-hostess with the mostesses, Powder D.
I don't know. sis. Big Jazzy, you get it. Let's do another quick energy check. Everybody say. Everyone say hi, Malcolm.
Hi, Malcolm.
This is our friend Malcolm. He comes to every single show and we love him. Yes, yes, yes. Now we're going to bring moving on to the next performer while the jet cools off.
Yes, go on, honey.
Everybody laughs. Okay, cool. It might still be brunch, but let's give it up. Look in the sky for some Hallie Moon.
All right, Hallie. Oh my god. Is that the same outfit that Shasha Colby wore? My god, it is!
Chanelle!
good. This bitch is a whole package. Maybe Chanel Vanity, because when you look in the mirror, you will never look like her. Ever. That bitch shares the house down. All right, let's give it up for our next performer. Let's keep that energy going. Give it up for the lovely, the beautiful, voluptuous Miss Karina Saito.
Oh,
should have covered the titties for you guys and give you a show. Alright. Please keep the low. Actually, we've come to the end of our show.
Oh my god, that's
it? Oh my goodness. Everybody say aww.
Aww.
Do you guys think maybe we should go to the real world? Stay in Barbie World as long as we can.
Yeah.
So please put your hands together for the multifaceted, the amazingly talented Reina.
Yeah. señoras y travestis, pero yo me siento bella con este pelo, esta nueva peluca, y solamente hay que darme una foto.
I might have mentioned a rap earlier.
Okay, cool.
And every single person in here gets one raffle ticket just for being here. Now we're going to pull up prizes. Where's the thing? Oh, yeah, there's a thing right here. Wow, remember, we're giving out tickets to the Honda Theater to see Dorian Electra, to see Tessa Violet, and two other white ladies that I don't know. This first ticket's for Becky Hill. These are your tickets to keep or to give away to share with a friend. 2 out of 3, how do we know? 2 out of 3! You get tickets to Becky Hill.
We got it. All right. What's the
second prize? Second prize is
American
for all four shows.
For all four shows. Let's see. Let's see. Not making it out of my business. It's the same number. 230. Who has number 230? Speak up now or forever hold your peace and not your tickets. Okay, we're gonna pick another number. We're gonna say, I'll give you a drum roll. 229! Who wants to say what number 229? I don't want the stickers for that.